If you're installing a window AC, be sure to get an AC shelf bracket. I know some seem like you could just stick them in the window and the window would hold them, but that is asking for disaster. And this is very easy to install. You have a variety of options on how high or low you want to put it with the risers, and then it's really just two hinged pieces, with this black piece holding against the house without damaging it. The only damage is two drill holes you'll put into your window cell. So you just put those bits in place however you want it to be. Make sure it leans down just a little bit. Air conditioners have water in them and you want that water to drip out of your house, not in. So put that shelf down and then add on the brace and just make sure it's hooked well to the house. It's really a matter of tightening those screws and making sure it's in the right place, and then you're good to go. You can slide the AC right on it and feel confident that you are not about to drop an AC. Here's how it looks. It's super high quality. It is built to last. You can take this out of your windowsill and reinstall it next summer, and it will work no problem. Here it is with our AC on it, and I cannot tell you how grateful I am to know that AC is completely secure. Thanks to this.